medium and big farmers. Those farmers who have sufficient land and capital come in the categories of medium and large farmers depending on the size of their holdings. They are involved in the commercial production of food products and sell most of their produce in the markets. They have access to latest technology, use of chemical fertilizers, good irrigation facilities, and sufficient capital, and are in a position to employ labor. Mechanization has enabled them to increase their farm output substantially. Large-scale farming by big farmers have several advantages. Significantly increased yield per acre per person. Food becomes more affordable to the consumer as it costs less to produce. The same area of land is able to supply food for a larger population.